2580 here with another video, and today I'm gonna be playing some Gears of War 4. I've been playing it for a bit now, and I figured, yeah, why not? And I'm going to. Let's see. Play one of these modes. Started off with Guardian. Any Guardian bounties? Nope. Over the garage. The dodge. Just a heads up, I'm not very consistent and or good. I may be silver 3 and gold 1 in certain game modes, but I have my moments, and then other times I just fall flat. So let's see if I can actually, you know, hit something today. Waiting on a game. Probably should have started it after I was in a game. Oh well. Getting in. What do we got? I wasn't paying attention to the map choice. It was Security, Raven Down, and Relic. I haven't actually played Guardian on Relic. At least I don't think I have. So let's try it out. Okay, chat is up and running, by the way, on Mixer's side. No, let me just test. Yeah, okay. Chat is up. Let's do this. Now, this is my first game, so I'm probably gonna suck. But once I get warmed up, I suck a little less. As I say. Oh, you know what? I have played Guardian on this before. It's just, I rarely do. I mark this, which means the leader is probably over here. Also, I have the chat in a pretty bad spot. Now that I see it, hold on, I gotta move that. Can I change it? Move broadcast overlay. Let's put it over here. Hopefully, not too obstructing. No, I can see what I got. As long as I can see how one hit the active reload, it would be okay. Okay, what am I doing with that? I want to make a bet that the leader opens for me. Yep, there's the leader. Oh wow, 300, 347. Damn. This time I'm gonna try not to suck. God damn it. First kill. That was my kill, you prick. Heck off. They do have grenades, just not on spawn. I'm getting my games mixed up because I'm playing Grand Theft. I was playing Grand Theft, and cover in that is right bumper, reload in that is B. So I just tried to get into cover using right bumper. There you are. What I wanted to do is reveal where you were to me so I could run up on you with an active. Actually, that's not gonna work. This is gonna suppress me. Fuck. I saw the balloon reacted a little too late. Also, is that Gears 3, Marcus? This is going great already. I only have 2 kills. Start. No. Not too good. I hope that's friendly. Oh, okay, that is friendly. Oh, what the fuck? There was a guy there.
I'm gonna kill the shit out of you.
You already killed the shit out of me. This was a little hard to punch through. Frags on me? Frags on that, right? I really wish they were though, because the chuck one. Got him. So is that JD still there? No, he's not.
Eyes on target! Smithy!
That would probably be why. Damn it. Yeah, we can see the leader. We need to mark him 7,000 times. Ooh. This might help. No, leader, don't push. That is a bad idea. That's how you're gonna end up flat on your ass. Oh, you can't pop that. Oh, well, I'm dead.
Oh,
Peter, you're gonna die. Why did he push? I'm just gonna hide the rest of the round. Oh boy, I'm gonna be here for half an hour. Oh wait, nope. They're pushing their asses. That went swimmingly. Luckily, I'm not gonna be leader next round because I did shit. Oh, shut up, Marcus. I just hope our leader isn't. That we could do something stupid. We're away. Yeah, the away part isn't good either. Wait, is he moving? He's moving. Did they get him? They got him. Get him, robot. Get him. Right there. Nice. That leader doesn't want the M-bar. Peter, you're gonna die. Don't die. Still alive? Still alive. It's a good thing. Peter, what the fuck? I missed that. I whiffed that shot so bad too. Why'd somebody in here? Can you get a stalemate by killing everyone on their team when you die? I wonder if I know you can get stalemates by timeouts, but is there any other way? Bad place to be, leader. Especially, wow, 91 and 2. And these guys are just fumbling about, even though the leader was just mid. I probably should have marked him, actually, but still. Oh, he's about to get him. Or not. Well. Enemy marked! We got one round under our belts. Get up, dude. I need you up. Somebody kill him, please. Thank you. I hear you. I'm not gonna.
Locked and loaded!
How do I keep fucking missing so bad? Oh, I was last alive? That's never a good sign. Ah, shit. Yeah, how you doing? Oh, our leader died already? Oh, son of a bitch. Wait, don't tell me I was leader. By the looks of it, our leader left. Unless I was leader. I really hope I wasn't leader because... No, I was my drone, I think. I don't know, I wasn't paying attention. I am trying to re-up, but not doing shit like this. Let's do one more, because I don't think I hit the 2k bounty. And let's switch it up. Maybe a little deathmatch. I should have probably actually went to deathmatch to warm up. Because usually I can handle myself pretty well in deathmatch, and then I'll be okay for whatever else. But doesn't seem like that. Looks like we are we're humans. Do they still have the Scourge pack, or is that gone? Nope, it's gone. Oh well. Guardian of Mercy? Oh boy. This could go one of two ways. and I'm leaning towards the way of bad. Zeus is our leader.
Now I'm fired up.
Figured there was gonna be crossfire. Yeah, that was my stupidity. Goddamn, one of these days I'll get good. The day is the end.
Give me that.
What I got, Tor? How you doing? Hey, leader. I hear you. What the hell is the rest of the team? Kinda just, don't tell me they're all, okay, no. Say, are they all in that fucking church area? Oh, our leader's getting pushed. Leader, don't die.
Let's do this.
Stay alive, buddy. I know where theirs are, or their leader is. So, hopefully I can get up there without getting mauled. Yep. Now I get the pleasure of being leader next round. The guys you're getting back, there's still enemies somewhere.
I'd call faster if I were you.
Zeus? Alright, there's one ally too. I don't mind you coming out, but not that you can hear me, but still. Never mind, I know where he is. I got an 8 assist on that. I guess I hit him before and nobody killed him. I am the leader.
Reminds me of the good old bad days.
I'm just gonna sit here. Maybe somebody will get me Torque. I'm actually relatively good with Torque. Oh, that's probably annoying for you guys. My bad. Yep. That guy's got fire. I'm just gonna bail when I get the chance. Fuck! I knew that was gonna happen. I knew I shouldn't have turned back. What are these guys doing? Oh wow, I didn't turn him into a red mist there. Usually hopping over is a relatively bad idea if you don't hit the guy. Even if you do hit the guy, sometimes it's a bad idea. Oh, well, it's up to you two. Splat. Oh, I thought it was about to get splattered. Up, oh, there it is. That's the funniest thing when you see somebody wall bounce like insanely well just for them to get splattered in a matter of seconds. I find it rather comical actually. Like these guys going like, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you, splat. before we go into the fort. Come on, push me.
Finders keepers, losers dead.
What's the matter, buddy? You scared? Also, I'm getting stuck up on a wall. Uh-huh. Come on. I could play that game too. Are you coming or what?
That's how it's done.
I'm getting tired of waiting here. Bull. How'd that only do 24? Oh, there's our leader. Where the hell is their leader? I hear Troy's shot. Risk for the reward! Oh yes, there's a Boltok right here. Pick it up. Pick it up. Get it.
You deserve it.
Now I'm leader again, but if we're on the opposite side, hopefully. If not, I'll just run into the building right away. Actually, I'm just gonna stay here. Stay in the spot where everybody usually stays. Let me put a smoke grenade up behind me. Put it like there. Well, there's their leader. We got one down who's got a long ass respawn. And he is that. Scared the shit out of me, dude. Nope, Zeus is down. Oh, it's up with the long respawns. Nice. Look at that, it's like 30 second respawns. All around. Like I just...
Who wants the party?
You having fun there?
No smoke!
Why are you throwing a smoke at me? I am your leader, do not kill me. Do not hinder me either. That would probably help. He's just beating the shit out of everyone he sees. Holy crap, that's the second guy he's gotten. I actually probably shouldn't be texting right now. I'm paying attention to what I'm doing. Where are these two that they're hammering those guys? I'm not pushing out, I just want to know. Also, I want to know where Twerk is. So, I know if I have to keep my head down, or if I have to... Oh, that's where they are.
Eyes on target.
Embar. Ooh, that's back up. Get me that. I don't want to rush out. Or you can do that. Not watch my back. Probably do that. There we go. I still need to get the 2k diamond. All right, let's do. Fuck it, let's do one more, and then we'll switch to, I don't know, maybe dodgeball or maybe King of the Hill. I don't play King of the Hill too often. Do I have a King Bounty? I do have a King Bounty. Alright, we'll do one more here, and then we'll move along. Just gotta wait for the lobby to form. Maybe that's why I can't hit anything. I make Marcus dizzy, and then by the time he gets into the game, he can't hit shit. I can't see what the votes are, but I'm just gonna go gridlock because that's the one I've played the most on Guardian. I know Dawn is a pain in the ass. I don't remember if I've played Forge Blitz or just Forge in general. Wait, isn't there two variants of Forge? Whatever. I don't know why I've played that, and we're playing Dawn, son of a bitch. This map is a pain in the ass for Guardian. See what we can do. Hopefully I'm not leader first round. Oh, there's somebody in the mixer there. Hey, whoever you are. I can see the chat if you want to talk. And I am not the leader. Oh, there's two Marcuses. Well, plus the leader. We'll meet them at drop because that's where they're going. Nope. dash up here. Are they still here? Actually, no, he drops down there. These are incendiaries.
Enemy marked!
Let's, somebody kill him. Or I'll kill him, fine. That guy actually respected my kill. I'm surprised. They usually don't do that. Alright, let's see if we can find the lead. Also, I need ammo. There's the lead, I think. Nah, I hit that too late. Not getting it. Not getting it. And splatter pattern? Oh, no, he's gonna answer him. Okay, I thought I was thinking splatter pattern. Oh, leader, don't die, please. I know where their leader is, but I gotta get close enough to, you know, hit him. Damn it, I was trying to hit the chainsaw. And our leader's dead. Crap. And I'm gonna respawn. I don't know why though. I should respawn. Oh boy. And you make a fine red mulch. Was that anything important? Which was not. Oh. That was loud.
Let's get him!
I don't know where to go on this map. Usually I stay here, but then I get murdered within the first 60 seconds. So let's move. I don't know, here? This is not a good spot either. That guy has to work. I am screwed. Oh, they got dropped. One guy up there still. Oh, I should have grabbed the bolt top. I didn't think of that. Is it still there? I could grab it if I needed to. Oh, there's a guy coming. Here'd you go. I know you're over there somewhere. Oh shit. You don't see me. I'm a figment of your imagination. Let's move here. Oh shit, did they spot me? Maybe they spot him. No, they spotted me. Oh, damn it, I wanted you to go meat shield. Oh shit! Dude, that would have went better if I didn't have three people with me. And also if I could have hit shit. Aw man, if they were just a little bit closer, they could have killed the leader because he was right there. An interesting thing. He's about to get shot in the ass. Good night. Now you really turned into the mulch. It's always Hoffman that's last, too, it seems. Should have grabbed the bolt hawk. Everybody's running the fire lancers. All three mark is having. Oh, leader, do not be on sentry zone. You are gonna get murdered. Drop? I'm guessing. Wait, actually, I didn't check the spawn. Do that. Nope. Oh, please tell me our leader isn't pork. Come on. Yeah, I'm not gonna push you that easily. Good shit. Oh, he's dead. I didn't shoot the second time, why didn't I shoot?
Would you get the fuck out of my way, please? Who's next?
I think I stole that kill. Yeah, my bad. I was trying to turn him into a fine red paste and it didn't really work the first shot. Still got him, but what the fuck was that? Fuck. That was a bad time to die. Oh, please tell me we have a teammate coming back. Oh, dude. Good. Come on, he's right there, dude. You gotta get him. He just stood there like, at this moment, he knew he fucked up. Boom. That is 100% what that looked like to me. Alright. Let's mix it up a little bit. Well, as soon as I load into the lobby, that is. Let's go for some... Let's go for some dodgeball, fuck it. I haven't played dodgeball in a bit. Yeah. Now we wait again. I should probably cut the waiting out, but then again, I talk during this part, so could be missing something. I might just leave it at its hole. It's only 44 minutes. It's not like I'm doing a 3-hour thing. What time is it? It's 1:50, okay. And a day now. And a day. Oh, get in the lobby. Nah, my swarm, or my locust. I wanna get another locust. The only other one that I can, there's only one other that I can craft, and I'm not really lucky with characters out of things. Plus, I don't even know if you can get any of the other locusts anymore through the... what's it called? Through the packs. Dagger, but elongated. It's a really cool design. This is literally called the rockets or the swarm spawn. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's do some dodgeball. Oh, we killed each other, son of a bitch. Wasn't that just a big fuck you? Oh, come on, hit somebody with that boom. Or that drop. That's a grenade. Yep. That would be a grenade. Okay, all in favor of not getting slaughtered within the first 30 seconds. We downed each other. What the hell is this fucking twin barrel shit? Did he get that? Did he dodge that? He did. Lucky fuck. That was close. That must have went like literally right over his head. But I got two guys on me, so I'm good. Didn't I say something about not getting slaughtered within the first 60 seconds, and I got slaughtered within the first 60 seconds? Oh boy. Coming back. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, that's... Yeah, that's pretty much exactly how I wanted that to play out.
I got you.
Oh, shit. Come on, I'm not pushing you. I knew... Oh, why is... Why am I an idiot? That's the only question I need to ask is, why am I an idiot? Oh, did he not see him? No, he didn't see him. Look at him tearing shit up. Get him. Oh, come on. Well, all I wanted was that torque bow, man. It's not like I was gonna shoot you until you turned into a red mist with it or anything. Okay. That's over here, frags. Oh shit. I would have expected somebody to save my ass from that, but I was expecting it. Damn it, man, I can't hit shit in this anymore. Okay. No more fucking around, we gotta get serious. Yeah, 2 and 6, yeah, we need to get serious. I guess I go up here, his torque bow. He's got it.
You on your feet!
Here, Carmine. Come on, I was just about to pick that up too. Fuck you, Carmine. Fuck you. I should have picked it up the first time, but I fucking panicked when I heard him. Oh, god damn it. Hunt. Damn it. I am dead weight. 3 and 6. Or 3 and 8 now, I think. I died twice, didn't I? Yep, 3 and 8. Not doing the best here. You're really stepping up the game. Oh, damn it! I knew they were gonna be there. They gotta be running in a group. You guys never leave each other's side. Alright, I'm just gonna stop rushing. All I'm doing is now. I'm just gonna sit in here. Yeah, you can have a boot. It's M-bar? Oh, it was M-bar. I don't know. I need to go really one. I'm not pushing them. Fuck that. Every time I push, I die. The new plan, I ain't gonna push. I won't die. Okay, I'm... Nobody's behind me. Oh, don't leave it up to me. Please don't die. Now I'm gonna have to push. Shit. I'm doing so bad. Why was I last alive? Because I was hiding, that's why. 4 and 10. Oh my I'm being horrible. I should have stuck the Guardian. Let me pick up. It's gonna be cold, so I'm pushing for that. I'm gonna die, but I'm pushing for it. What? 75? How did I do 75 on a point blank? Come on, don't start this shit, dude. That's just what I need.
Yes.
Play the range game too, buddy. Just remember that. Not very effectively, because I can't do shit effectively right at the moment, but I can play it. Is that my guy? Oh shit, hi Carmine.
You're good to go!
I don't know how the fuck I got Golden Guardian. If I, this is what I do. Or not Guardian, Dodgeball.
Yes, sir! Excellent!
Welcome back! You look great!
Okay, next round wins. I am doing fucking terrible.
Trash.
It started off relatively fine too. No, what? Oh shit. Oh, I got him. Kill him for me, please. Kill him! Can you stand there? Oh shit. Oh, that was a shock grenade.
Get ready, die now.
Get up, 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 get up. Okay, I'm up.
Found ammo.
Are you running, Carmine? Alright. Okay, that wasn't that bad. That last round was probably my best round. And I actually got a good few kills. So I'll take that last round. The first couple were just, you know, that round was okay. Play another. Let's put the verses on, and then after, I guess, if I ever get this bounty done, I'll head over to King of the Hill and do that. Maybe in that. I really don't know how I'm gold in this if I play like that. I got 2k. I guess I'll get one of the elite packs. Give that a shot. See if we get anything interesting. Or at least remotely good. Got a purple. I think I have the green bubbles Nash. Pretty sure I have the boomshot blueprint. Yeah, not really worth anything. Don't I have the trippy? Oh no, I have the purple. Now I have green. Okay. Did I get anything for the pistol? Anything. Lancer. No, nothing. So then I'll have to wait. Heard. I could check the universe. I just opened the pack and I completely forgot what I got. All I remember was the Nasher. Oh boy. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick to the stick to getting these for now, just because I need bounties. And I think the last time the last character I got out of a thing, which was like within the first months of me playing, it was this guy, but green. Basically the guy from Judgment. I think I got that out of one of those packs. I guess we're going checkout because I see 6 on checkout. I can't see the other 2 because the chat's in the way, but yeah, judging by how there's 10 players in the lobby and 6 of them are voting checkout, just a hunch. Mission is not to die in the first 60 seconds. Let's see if we can accomplish that. Yeah, nobody pushed to the side. They're probably all going for the
Go.
Yeah, they are.
Shit.
Oh! Where the fuck? I got fucking roasted. I wasn't first dead though, so if that makes me a little bit feel a little bit better. But I did die within the first 60 seconds. I almost got a kill, but then I get lit the fuck on fire. Cause that's fun.
Enemy cut.
I gotta stop doing that. You gotta remember, I'm not just playing myself. No. Stop pumping that barrier. What the hell did that barrier do to you? Look at the fish. And the trash. Also, I should probably stop picking up the fish in the trash because my team probably needs me. He really wanted revenge. Holy shit. He made a beeline for me. I'm hoping that was a friendly frag, because if that wasn't, then how the fuck did she just tank that shit? What are you, Black Steel Dell? Oh, they're both Black Steels. I think they're both Black Steel Dells.
Come on, man, let's get these motherfuckers.
Oh no, why did he just change colors? Hell? I'm not going crazy. He was like Black Steel Culpers, right? No. I mean, I don't think I'll be able to hit anything with it, but I just want to know if it's on me or not. Oh, he's in electronics. Somebody kill him before the X guy gets in? Oh, shit. Crazy. Sniper is not hard. One of us have sniper, is that why? It doesn't look like any of us. Well, any of us three have it. She doesn't have it. Maybe him? No. Did I see a mark? Hitting electronics again. Oh, we got him? Okay. Got him! Are they Black Steel or like what the hell is this? Yeah, or at least that guy. I can tell the other one.
That's what you fucking mean. I'll take that.
Oh shit.
Target my mark.
How you doing, Del? Oh, damn it.
Nice.
I was mid animation too.
Contact.
Come on, guys, don't die. We're doing so well. Also, we're at 69 minutes on the stream. Just feel like I should point that out. Yep, okay, now it's 70. The moment's passed.
Enemy spotted.
I don't know why, but I read that guy's name is Rad Roach.
Nailed.
It's Rad Rancid, but I saw Rad Roach.
Out of the way!
We lost the guy? Oh, shit. Stay alive, Mira. Damn it. Yeah, we did lose a guy. Son of a bitch. I guess going to electronics. Let's see if we can meet him and not die. That works. As long as I get the kill, it doesn't have to be mulchy. Do we have the sniper? Or did he just get a headshot? They're over there, so I'm good. They have sniper. Are you a spawn protection? Fuck you, I'm out. I hate when that happens, when they spawn right next to your teammates and you're about to go murder one. It always happens to me. I'm just about to get that hit. Or I'm just about to go for their teammate, like the last one or two, and then I see him respawn or something. Oh shit, how are we doing this? Oh hi, I wasn't paying attention to you. Probably should have been. Key to winning gears. Pay attention. Wait, are the grenades on re? Fuck that, I'm gonna grab grenades. Sniper. I missed. He used that sniper to drive, so. Aw, oh, damn it, almost got it. I saw the muzzle flash, it just didn't connect.
Got him.
Come on, Mira, get him. Vile creature. Nice. I saw the little muzzle flash, I heard it go boom. Some asshole on a really loud bike just went by. Just didn't connect. One, two, three. One less. I can't see where you went. Get him, get him. Good shit. And you, what the hell is that noise? You are making. I'm really intrigued and horrified at whatever the fuck that means. Oh well, that was lovely. Okay, behind me. Got a song stuck in my head. I don't know why. Randomly. No, leave your phone.
Let's do this!
Yep, electronics. Had a feeling. Oh, you are under me. How you doing? I'll give you a boot to the ass. If you kick them sometimes, they can go, like, really flying. It's actually kind of funny. I've kicked some guy over a bit, like, he was right next to a barrier. I kicked him and he flew off somewhere. I forgot. I've kicked a couple people off the map, too. That's actually kind of fun. I wonder if I have the clip. If I can find the clip and I can figure out how to get them off the Xbox without, maybe I can just get a flash drive and copy him. That was a bad shot. Come on, kick me. Thank you.
Let's do this.
I spawned right behind these two. That's fun.
Enemy march!
Oh, well, they spawned right next to me. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot you. Yeah, I should have been trying to do that from the beginning. I knew I wasn't gonna get the one-hit kill from there. That's why I was trying to get up there, but I couldn't get up there for some reason. That was my little special moment there. Because that is exactly what that was. It's just a little special moment.
Enemy contact.
That's one. I'm alive. Not much help, but don't know how much help I'll be, but I'm alive. Oh, we won. Alright, we'll do. Let's do one more dodgeball. Sorry, I'm stretching. And then we'll play a King of the Hill, and I think we'll end it after that King. Or maybe a King or two, depending on how quickly they go and how badly we get slaughtered or not. I want to level up already. I'm so close to a re-up. And a day now. What do I get for this 2k? I get 2000 XP, so. It's basically I'm getting double XP because doesn't the score. Wrong, I'm pretty sure. I don't think score has anything to do with XP. That's a Carmine emblem. It looks cool. I wonder if these three guys are together. And two of them are rocking the same one. What the hell is that? Is that zombie Anya? Or is that like medic? I don't know. What the hell is that? Or maybe that's like a female cog? I don't know. It looks like Anya though. I guess I'll see when she's blowing me to pieces, but. Security? Okay. I can play security. Security is more my guardian map, but. Try it out in dodgeball. I don't remember which one had the weird looking character that I wasn't sure which one it was. Gonna push straight down middle and get slaughtered. Yep, I figured that was gonna happen. If I could have gotten to her, I might have had a shot in hell, but. That's right, usually I'm first in, first out anyway, so. Shit, how you doing, Paul? I just get the shit out of me. Is that a zombie Carmine? Or is that? Maybe that's what it was. Maybe it was a zombie Carmine. Oh, it's Anthony. Okay, so. Do 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 do. Okay, this time I'm not gonna push straight down the middle. Oh, we get that frag there. Okay, maybe I could just... Alright, now. I'll do one. What?
We need you on your feet.
Oh, I fucking hate when that happens. This map on dodgeball. Guardian of Flow is just a tad bit better. On dodgeball? Not so much.
I got this! Throwing smoke!
Enemy marked!
Stay alive.
Got him!
Oh, I... Balls, I'm... I really have nobody to blame but myself for playing like this. 4-0, man. Oh, I almost rolled with the lasers. God damn it. I hit him once. I couldn't get the kill though. The only person to die on my team without a kill, too. I'm going to continue this game. Maybe I'll try to get one King of the Hill in. I feel like I should end it here, though, because it kind of ended abruptly. I didn't realize that there's a limit on how long you can stream on Mixer. And we got the win. I don't know when it cut off, so I don't know what you guys missed, but just in case it cut off from after we won the first one, we came back. I started using the hammer burst to fight them at range, and a couple other guys were fighting them at range too, and then we just kind of kept cornering them. Alright, so I'll play one or two King of the Hills. And see if I can't get a bounty done. There is it. I know I have a king bounty. I passed it, didn't I? Yep, there it is. Can you lay Halo on any of these maps should be interesting. We're in, and we're about to start.
Go, go, go!
First cap is... Fire shot? It's gonna be a pain in the ass to get up on this hill if, You're not gonna get the hill by hiding in that corner. Carmine, kill him. Pick me up, please. Come on, Carmine. Carmine, you dick. Need O's for this game.
Seems fair.
Damn it. If they pick up try shot, it's gonna be pretty hard to get on that there. Oh. Push up. Ow. It's alright though, they only got 7 seconds left. Guess we don't. What am I at? Where
don't
am
mind
I?
If I do.
694. I know I'm an idiot, just leave me alone. At least I'm that friendly. I wasn't moving as I wasn't. I stole that kill on him. I meant to hold on to the wall, but it didn't work. I just hope this box doesn't. Come here, buddy! I didn't get to do it last time, so. Thank you. Oh well, that breaks the ring. That was my bad. I don't know how I didn't crush that, what's his name? Scourge. Oh, I know how I'm gonna... I meant to do something else, but I just kept walking and...
Come on, bring it on! Who's next?
Oh, you're about to get rushed. Is he about to kill himself to save Porco?
Got it!
Let's look. Exactly like it was going to happen. Oh, I hate this ring so much. Now I gotta run half a mile that way. This is why I don't like that. As soon as they get it, they got it. There's nothing you can do, really. I mean, you could come around back here and try to take out those two guys. Just bolt on, just in case I get a meat shield. But honestly, it's... What? Hello. I have shotgun, yes. I'm not the only one who just saw me should have demolished that guy, and he just kind of shrugged it off. He literally shrugged that off like it was nothing. And I was just poor timing on my part. Can this ring be done quick, please? You are about to get smoked, my friend. Please tell me you have a stance plan that doesn't end up with you in a soup can. Is that a guy behind me? Yeah, there's somebody following. I will not let you get these points. You can have that one point. That is for you. That is a gift for you because I don't feel like killing you yet. I'm doing it again, my bad. Oh, yeah. Hey, dude. How you doing? I can't see this screen vibration. Kill him. Revive me. Please, Carmine, you prick. I don't like that Carmine. Who is Carmine, anyway? Oh, who's the only dead guy? I don't like him. He is prick. He literally sat there and let me... Oh, come on. No, you don't blew that. You should get back up, but still. He was right there. He could have revived me and I could have saved his ass. No, I had to do it myself.
Really needed this.
Ring drains faster.
Too easy.
Like.
Eyes on target.
Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. Bye. Somebody go kill his ass. Okay, I'll volunteer for that. Yeah, fuck you, I'm not gonna charge you. I'm looking for your friend here. That's a gun.
This'll do.
I'll take said gun.
Oh,
Yeah, I'm gonna get killed. No, I'm not. I got a friend. Let's go get this ring.
Got it?
Or did somebody? Oh no, I downed him and then somebody popped him.
Got him!
Like, did I kill him? Did I hit it or not? Yeah, that sums up how I feel about that right there. I'm probably gonna play two of these just because these are pretty long games. This is only the first round. Maybe we'll just play one all out a day. This video is gonna be pretty long. Oh, I saw that guy. Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't revive you. I'm becoming a Carmine. Whoa, try shot. I don't know how to on or like accurate enough to mulch people like that. Crazy. Also, I think I try shot again. A robot really likes that try shot. This is gonna be a pain in the balls. Broke you. I'm gonna break you. Big toe. Did I get him? I did get him. That was a robot. I thought that was a human. Boom, meat sack. We just need to defend it. Get it, Carmine. I'll cover you.
We're good.
Okay, that was just me not doing a good mission. You're gonna beat me down. Have fun with that. I'm almost certain you're gonna get a shotgun or a lancer. There you go. Look, I'm fine. I can get up. I just need an Advil after that. Or seven. Team, man. Oh, one of them left. Pew.
Here we go again.
Here we go. There. 7. What is that, 25 kills? Who is it? Not bot, actually. Surprising me because he was really hammering down with that, what's it called? Oh, they're gonna get torqued? That's great. Here, Carmine, get the fuck up. Oh, not him. I didn't run into the smoke. Could have saved it. But no, I had to be dipshit and run into the smoke.
That's a nice shot.
Dodge and weave. Oh my god, she is a lifesaver. I mean, literally. Are my friend. Why are we just carrying meat shields? The new thing. Meat shields. Look at that, we got two people carrying meat shields. Just, you know, doo-doo-doo.
Grenade planted!
I don't know how that was a 70. That's a good grenade. No, why the hell does it look spiked? Oh, it's Moltres this round. A little less lethal, but a little bit easier to aim. And I didn't hit that guy for that. Oh, Carmine, buddy, you are about to get turned into fucking Moltres. Oh, they got 69 now. Ow. That's my ass you shot.
Sweet dream, asshole!
Yeah, for real. Nice. I reload. Saw the fucking cross and was like, oh, maybe that's just a chunk of flesh flying. Nope. What? How did I not just. What? I'll say it again. What? 73? That was a fucking headshot. I mean, I know I wasn't literally up his ass, but I was close enough that should have been a fucking one-hit KO. How the fuck did that happen? I just want to break it. I'm not even gonna kill you. Breaking it. Alright, now I'll kill you.
Yeah.
I kill him? I did kill him. I'm really, really confused on how I did not pop that robot's skull. Or chassis, I guess, if you wanted to be accurate. You're a bad guy. You need to die. I said you need to die. I really don't know how I'm not getting these hits. That robot one pissed me off. I'm gonna be fucking dwelling on that because that was a kill. That would have been a kill any other time. That's how I'm gonna end the round, get my face smashed in. Alright, I think that's enough for now. I have been playing for like almost 2 hours now, so I'll cut it here. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks everybody who did come in to see the stream. Just a heads up, I will put the my mixer in the description of this when this goes on YouTube if you are interested in joining me and talking or maybe even joining me in game, whatever I'm playing, probably something stupid. I'm gonna try to get the mixers on a schedule eventually, so I might do it the day before my YouTube videos go out. I might do it starting at, I don't know, maybe like 2-ish. For like an hour, depending. And I'll do that. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Call of Duty 2580 here with another video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.